Okay, I finished Dad's cake. Made it just the way he likes. A layer of cake, sausage, cake, bacon, cake, ham, frosting. It's basically a frosted pig.
Well, I hope he gets here soon, because I gotta run back to the cafeteria and try to undo this crappy menu. It's unhealthy food, but the good news is it's prepared badly.
So why do you have to do it? Isn't that one of the perks of being a bottom-rung lunch lady in a dead-end job? What? I said perks.